your mind. I'm going to end all of your lives.
Jason, look, we can talk like we always have, and this isn't something that you've always done. I don't care anymore. Well, you should. You used to believe in trust.
I used to believe in a lot of things. And don't worry about trust, because trust is for people that are too scared to believe in themselves.
I used to feel the same way.
And home, which is why you've always been a self-loathing one, a bitch. You betrayed me. Now the least you could do is join me.
Never.
Okay then.
Do it.
You think this is hard enough? You'll be begging for mercy.
Is that a fact? Or is that a false?
Told you. It's finally been done.
I'm feeling alright.
death.
That actually hurt. Maybe this will hurt more. Ah!
To have access to every great evil power in the world must sacrifice a loved one. I know what you're thinking. To stop. And I'm not really concerned about anything. It's just that I've always been really interested in the crystal stone. I know what it means. It means that I'm going to have to sacrifice Tristan for the crystal stone. I don't want to do it. I don't even want to kill him. But killing people in the way that they betray you, it's part of the job and it has to be done. I'm going to get the crystal one way or another. It's not really quite. I honestly have no love interest. I hate love. I'm pretty sure I hate it to me. I know Tristan's awake, but I have to do it. Let's go.
Ah!
Jason, please. Hands above your head. That's fair. What's this? It's called the Crystal Stone. I'm already going to jail. I'm done fighting. So let's go. Oh my God. Is that Tristan? That's how you got the crystal. You sacrificed your own brother? Take him to the torture room. No! 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 Thank you. learned a bunch of tricks and wrote down some notes. But anyways, it was all completely okay. What? Jason?
Yeah!